Okay, got the lip on the disc plows. Bolene's disc plows. It was double lip, it was bent real bad. We couldn't get a pin through it. So now I've got the pin to go through there. Hopefully that'll be enough. If not, I can beef that up. But if nothing else, I can always weld another on top of it. But I believe that'll hold it, because really all it does is pull it. And that'll hook into the back of my pin on the four-wheeler. And I've got the weight thing welded on. Slip my weight on over that. That's the stopper keeping going down hitting the turner part of it. Because this turns. So it turns. And I've got the back box welded back on where the concrete block goes. Now all I got to do is figure out how to get it up off the ground. Where I can lift it up and down and not have to tie the yard up.